Hello, my people. Hello, Lagos. Hello, Nigerian. This is NHS TV, Nigeria Usta Television. I'm Ayodele Aaron Oladimeji, D-Mex. But our topic for today is that there is nothing God cannot do, but there is a thing that God cannot do. Good afternoon. This is Nigeria Usta Television. I'm Ayodele Aaron Oladimeji. Good afternoon, sir. What's your name, sir?
My name is Tajudeen Adedokun.
Tajudeen Adedokun.
Yeah.
Boss, the question today is that everybody believes that there is nothing God cannot do. Shebi? Mm-hmm. But there is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing?
What God cannot do? God can do everything.
What if I tell you what God cannot do now? How will it be to you?
Yes, I will get it. That's another knowledge for me.
It's another knowledge for you. Mm-hmm. I should tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah. The answer is that God cannot make a mistake.
It's true.
It's truth.
Yeah, God cannot
say
make
it louder. It's truth.
Yeah, it's true. God cannot make
clap
mistake.
Clap for me, boss.
Yeah.
Good afternoon. This is NHS TV, Nigeria Usta Television. I'm Ayodele Aaron Oladimeji. Good afternoon, sir. What's your name, sir?
My name is Mohammed Jami Kaode.
Sir, the question we have for you today is that everybody believes that there is nothing God cannot do, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I'm telling you that there is a thing that God cannot do.
Okay.
What is the thing that God cannot do? There is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing?
There's nothing God cannot do. He's only will not do it.
But boss, the thing that God cannot do is God cannot make a mistake. But that's the answer. God cannot make a mistake.
Yes, will not make it.
Thank you very much, sir. Sir, I'm Aaron Ayodele Oladimeji. What's your name, sir?
I'm Soji Alex.
Soji Alex. Sir, today's question is that everybody believes that there is nothing God cannot do, right?
Yeah.
But there is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing, sir?
God has created heaven and earth and has created human beings. So I don't see what is not possible that God cannot do.
Sir, I understand you, but I should give you the right answer, sir. There is a thing that God cannot do. God is an and I am, omnipotent, omniscience. The only thing that God cannot do, God cannot make a mistake, sir.
Yes, for sure.
That's sure, sir. Good afternoon, ma. This is Ayodele Aaron Oladimeji from NHS TV. Good afternoon. What's your name, ma?
My name is Deborah.
What?
Deborah.
Deborah. Ma. Everybody believes that there is nothing God cannot do, right?
I believe in God.
You believe in God?
Yeah.
There is nothing God cannot do. But ma, there is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing, ma? God can do everything. But it's a thing that God cannot do.
I don't really know. I believe that God can do all things.
All things. But there is a thing that God cannot do.
I can't get you. I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No.
Sure, I should tell you.
Tell me.
God cannot make a mistake. I'm Aaron Ayodele Oladimeji from NHS TV. We have a question for you guys. The question is that there is nothing God cannot do. Everybody believes that, right?
Yeah.
But there is a thing that God cannot do.
That's impossible.
That's impossible.
God
cannot do. God can do anything. Now.
God can do anything.
Yes.
But I'm telling you, there is a thing that God cannot do.
Okay, let me hear from you.
So, what's your name?
My name is Tyro.
What's your name?
My name is Habib.
And don't you believe that there's a thing that God cannot do?
I don't believe.
Should I tell you?
Yes.
Should I tell you?
Yes.
The only thing that God that created you and I, the King of Kings, I am than I am, God cannot make a mistake in life. Am I lying?
Yeah.
You guys should clap for me right now. Clap for Nigeria Usta. Clap for me very well. Thank you very much. I appreciate you guys. Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
This is Nigeria Usta Television.
Yeah.
I'm Aaron Ayodele Oladimeji. What's your name, sir?
My name is Christian Ekwaba.
Christian of Abba.
Ekwaba, yeah, Ekwaba.
Okay, sir. The question for today is that, we have a great question for you today, is that, the question is that, everybody in the world believe that there is nothing God cannot do. Right?
Yeah.
There is nothing God cannot do. But there is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing, sir?
God can do everything, but there's something God cannot do.
There is a thing that God cannot just do.
God cannot forgive the devil.
God cannot forgive devil.
Yeah.
Sir, let me give you the answer. Sir, I should give you the answer.
The correct answer
is that God can do everything, but the only thing that God cannot do, God cannot make a mistake.
Okay.
Clap for me if I'm right. Thank you very much, sir. Mommy, everybody believe that there is nothing God cannot do, right?
Yes,
is there a thing that God cannot do?
Nothing.
Nothing, but mommy, there is a thing that God cannot do.
What is this?
I'm asking you. You don't know it.
I know. I don't know it.
Sure, I should tell you.
I should tell you.
Mommy, God cannot make a mistake.
That's the way you think. Oh, that is true.
Thank you very much.
That is true.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Yes, of course.
God cannot make a mistake.
True.
With God, all things is possible.
Yes.
Nigeria Who Star Television. I'm Ayodele Aaron Oladimeji. Good afternoon, sir. What's your name, sir?
Well, my name is Omoniyi, Mr. Omoniyi.
Mr. Omoniyi.
Yes.
Sir, I want to ask you a question.
You are free to ask.
Thank you, sir. Sir, everybody believe that there is nothing God cannot do.
I believe so.
You believe so?
There is practically nothing that God cannot do. God can do all things.
But, sir, there is a thing that God cannot do.
What is that thing that God cannot do?
I'm asking you, you don't know it.
What?
I should tell you.
Tell me.
God cannot make a mistake.
I agree with you.
Thank you very much, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
This is NHS TV, Nigeria Who Star Television. I'm Aaron Ayodele Oladimeji. Sorry, sir. What's your name, sir?
I'm Ibrahim Akinkunmi.
Ibrahim Akinkunmi. Sir, the question I want to ask you is that everybody believe that there is nothing God cannot do, right?
Yes.
Have you seen anything that God cannot do?
I have not seen anything that God cannot do.
But sir, I want to tell you that there is a thing that God cannot do. What is the thing?
You are the one that will tell me because he said there is nothing
that
God cannot do. But may I believe there is nothing God cannot do?
Sir, shall I tell you? The correct answer is that the only thing that God cannot do is that God cannot make a mistake. Am I right?
You are right.
Oh, yeah, clap for me then.